I'm Antonia Ginsburg Klempt, CEO of Gizmo Power. Our award-winning mega system is mobile, but it's not a street-legal vehicle and requires a separate flatbed for relocation. Plus, it was designed for deployment on solid pavement only. Introducing the Vega, Vehicular Electricity Generating Appliance, an affordable carport trailer equipped with bifacial solar panels that use a hybrid of solar and vehicle-to-grid technology to shade, charge EVs, and generate electricity for buildings and the grid via a 240-volt outlet. Our patent-pending modifications make the Vega a street-legal vehicle equipped with a license plate and featuring detachable components including shock-absorbing wheels, hitch, and chassis. Compliant with DOT regulations, it can be towed anywhere from paved roads to rural terrain. Its retractable panels and the ease of disassembly enable storage during extreme weather, making the Vega an essential tool for disaster recovery and emergency services. The Vega's affordability and flexibility make it a game changer for low to moderate income families, renters, and small businesses, breaking down barriers to Jedi-focused renewable energy adoption. The Vega is poised to lead the fast-growing vehicle-to-grid market. Like the brightest star in Lyra, the Vega is ready to lead and shine. For the last 3 years, the Ginsburg Klempt team has been 100% devoted to bringing portable, powerful plug-in generation to America's underserved communities.